We here at Movie Mistakes are avid moviegoers, so we love The Hunger Games. I mean, how couldn't you?
Yes, it's true.
It's got everything you could want in a series. Romance, action, and drama. And on a budget of $130 million, Catching Fire grossed more than $424 million worldwide at the box office, proving that more than just us here at Movie Mistakes love this show. Welcome back to Movie Mistakes, and today we are showing you the 10 mistakes we found in The Hunger Games: Catching Fire. And as usual, there will be spoilers in this episode, so if you haven't seen the movie, you might want to do that first. Also, if this is your first time visiting the channel, welcome! You will see continuation errors, props that move, and things disappear and reappear. So without further delay, let's get into it.
Some
places can defy the capital and walk away unharmed.
In this episode, we're starting off where the movie does. Katniss is squaring off with President Snow. But check out her hair. There's one strand sticking out to the side.
That can lead to revolution. And then in a fraction of time, the whole system collapses.
But you'll notice as the camera switches angles back and forth, someone didn't like that lock of hair sticking out, so they decide to go ahead and fix it.
It must be a fragile system if it can be brought down by just a few berries.
Yes, it is indeed.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone! No! Please leave him alone!
For mistake number two, Katniss is being drugged inside as the old man played by Leon Lamar is about to be executed. Take note that they point the gun to the back of his head and pull the trigger. Shortly after Katniss is brought inside, she's being consoled by Haymitch. As she gets a good look out the window, notice that the ground after Leon had been shot, there's no blood. So, what? I guess Leon doesn't bleed?
You're gonna be okay.
Whoa, 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 get out of my way!
In mistake number three, Katniss is trying to save the life of Gale. Shortly after, Haymitch jumps in to try to rescue her. Take note of her hair once again. It's covering a portion of her face, right?
I'm trying to help you. I'm Haymitch. You recognize her? Katniss Everdeen, darling of the capital.
Well, as we get a close-up, that hair that was flowing in the wind is no longer doing that. It is now firmly in place. But notice again, the hair is back over her left eye. So, can we not make up our minds here? What's going on?
Look, you already got a couple of lashes in, right?
That's not good enough. She's an agitator.
There she is.
For mistake number four, we're gonna see if you can figure it out. Check out Haymitch as he's drinking his wine or whiskey or whatever that is. Check out the bottle. So as the camera switches angles, we're focusing on the bottle yet again. Something has changed, something is different. Can you tell what it is? Let us know in the comment section below.
I'm here to drink.
Huh. Finally, something I can help you with.
The female tribute.
I'll tell you what, after having survived the first Hunger Games, I'd be crying too. But notice that tear that rolls down her face. It is now past her lip. See that? But as the camera switches angles, we notice again the teardrop that was past her lip is no longer past her lip. For mistake number six, we had to double check our math. Notice as Katniss enters the practice arena, she only has 8 arrows. I'll tell you what's more impressive than her shooting, having taken 9 shots but still able to regenerate more arrows. She had some left over. In mistake number 7, we get a close-up of Katniss saying goodbye to her friend Senna. played by Lenny Kravitz. Notice he's getting his face smashed in and he bleeds all over the glass. I know I personally was shocked at this scene. I didn't see that coming at all. But I think the thing that shocked me just a little bit more is that the blood completely disappears from the glass.
Oh, no! No, no!
What?
Check out the little drinking apparatus that Katniss hammers into the tree with a rock or a coconut or whatever that was she was using. Notice its angle, sticking straight out, right? But I'm assuming, and that's all I can do is assume, that it probably dawned on one of the cast members or crew members that you're not going to get much water out of that tree with it sticking straight out. So you probably should move it to an angle, right?
Okay.
For mistake number 9, here we have our heroes on the beach after having lost one of their friends. Notice Katniss has 0 arrows. She must have used them all up, right? Well, again, with my speculations, I don't know if maybe she had some hiding in a bush somewhere, or did Haymitch send some down in a parachute, but she all of a sudden has some arrows. Where'd they come from? Boy, I tell you what, these Hunger Games have to take a whole lot out of you. I'm telling you, they would be really hard on me. But check out Katniss's neck and look at the amount of blood that is on there. But shortly after the cool explosion, the ceiling falls in, all that drama happens, check out Katniss's neck again. Where'd all the blood go? I'll tell you what, I'm slightly confused and I would really like to know, where'd it go? So tell us, did any of you see mistakes in the Hunger Games catching fire? If so, let us know in the comment section below. We'd love to check it out. And as usual, let us know what movies you'd like to see us do next. And if you enjoy movie mistakes, just go ahead and subscribe. Hit the button. We'll wait for you.